How does it feel to become almost this like overnight star whose name everybody knows and getting the love that you're getting, honestly?
It feels like one giant warm hug after a long time of feeling like you wanted a hug and nobody was ready to give it to you. And there's this, as an artist, there's this lapse between when we create what we create. Like, for example, I finished filming for Dil Bechara a year ago almost. And to keep, you've created something special and you've created something that people will be touched by, but you have to keep it within yourself for a long, long time. I'm just really happy that it's finally out there and people are making Kizzy and Manny their own. Like, there's comics, there are caricatures, there's fan art, there's fan emails, and it's just really sweet to see people interact with a film like that.
Is there any like particular moment from the shooting that you will always, moment or thing or sort of souvenir or something that you will always keep close to your heart from the time that you shot for Dil Bechara?
Kizzy is a very, I find her very caricaturable because, that she's so, there's so many quirks to her. I mean, her doodled headphones or her Pushpinder or the kind of printed jackets and shirts she wears. So I've told head of departments of costume and prop that the Kizzy Petey that we used to call on set, which had all of my things, that has to reach home. And they told me that if Kizzy gets like the love of millions, then they would send it. So I got that call of approval after Friday that clearly you've done your job. So now we're sending the baby. So I'm waiting for that to come.
And I know that you watched it alone. Your parents sort of rolled out a little red carpet for you. Could you give me a little bit of an insight into like how you managed to make it special with your family? Because it's a tough time. In other circumstances, we would have had a grand release for this. So what did you do at home?
To be honest, 24th, I mean, I also couldn't do any media interactions, or I pretty much cleared my whole day out because I was overwhelmed that day. I was both a bag of nerves. I was also feeling extremely sort of low. It was the family that just these sweetest gestures of they rolled out that red carpet. I had a 3 second long moment with my mother, father, and brother being the paparazzi who
Oh,
clicked
sweet.
me. And they printed out a menu card for me to choose which popcorn I want, which drink I want, etc. And I was treated like a princess at the house for the first time that day. So it was just really, really special. I think within the circumstances. And I think that's what COVID's taught us, to just make the most of what we have.
That is so sweet, actually. Thank you so much for joining us, Sanjana. I wish you all the very best for your future endeavors. Take care and
Thank
stay
you.
safe. And I hope to see you at the movies very, very soon.
Absolutely. Thanks, Farooq.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.